Police are investigating hateful vandalism in Montgomery County. Someone spray painted swastikas on a car window there. The owner shared a picture of the graffiti after finding it Thursday morning. Police are investigating this as a hate crime, and they think the same person may be responsible for other graffiti found nearby.